It was all fur, fuzz, and fun at the Pinellas Paws Cause event held in December at Pinellas County Animal Services. The event supports the Animal Welfare Trust Fund. The fund provides much-needed monies and goods donations to animal services so they may better care for the hundreds of animals they serve each year.
Today has been a tremendous success. The volunteers have come out full force. The energy is high here. People really rolled with this. I'm very excited about it, and we look forward to doing this even bigger next year. And we'll invite everyone again, and can't wait for it to happen.
The holiday event showcased pets up for adoption with plenty of opportunities for getting to know one another. And it was also an opportunity for visitors to get to know animal services and how to volunteer.
The need for volunteers is great. It's very diverse. Any skill that you have, if it is just the gift of gab and talking on the phone or email or photography and sharing pictures of the pets to help them get adopted, it would be so welcome. And also the joy of dog walking. You don't have to adopt to help the animals here. You can come volunteer for free. You can dog walk, even if it's just once a month for an hour or more often, of course, if you enjoy it. So you can do that. You can come by and just pet the cats, help get them used to more human affection and interaction. So that is so important. And it's good for us, too. It fills our heart. So it's good for the animals and good for us.
Mural for Mutts artist Anna Hamilton demonstrated her brush technique to support the cause. Pet pampering products were on display and in demand. A food truck rally with a multitude of offerings satisfied most any craving. And Pinellas County Deputy Sheriff Matthew Atkin and K-9 Deputy Bosco demonstrated how to take down a fleeing suspect.
People like to see what the dogs do, how our unit operates, and just kind of see what kind of dogs we use, how we use them, because I think there's a misconception sometimes about what police canines do and what kind of dogs they are.
Santa Paws was also on hand, making for a picture-perfect event.
Santa Paws is up there entertaining. I think I saw him hold a Great Dane on his lap, so that was unbelievable. But he's very popular, and you'll see that on a lot of Christmas cards, I think, for the kids and families. And so he was a great success, and he is every year. And we'll bring him back next year, too.
And so was the Pinellas Paws Cause event, with more than $300 raised from proceeds donated by pet photographer Ron Greco, along with donations by attendees. And the best news? A total of 21 pets adopted. Pinellas Park resident Jason Benwick took the plunge.
My birthday was last week. Christmas is coming up. I haven't had a dog in a few years, and it kind of seemed like the right time to go get myself a dog.
And who do you have here?
Hasn't had a name yet. I just picked her up out of the cage 5 minutes ago, so I'm going to get home and think about it.
Yeah.
I don't want to rush into a name.
How about just plain adorable? From Animal Services, I'm Libby Bowling, Inside Pinellas.